knows what talent you possess. The woods would be very silent if no birds sang, except those that sang best. One ought, every day at least, to hear a little song, read a good poem, or see a fine picture, and if it were possible, to speak a few reasonable words. Dipped into the future, far as human eye could see, saw the vision of the world and all the wonder that would be.